At 7:23 a.m. on 25th of September, 2018, Hillary Clinton took to Twitter to share a message. Her tweet read, "Today is less than spend class equals Twitter hash flag container."